just on my way up to Glen Lyon, doing a bit of a recce for Big Sky, my new short film, and weather report said it was supposed to be wonderful, but it's not that wonderful. So this is reaching Glen Lyon now, and the weather's kind of slightly improving, so fingers crossed we get some good pictures. Down to the left there is just a huge drop down into the River Lyon, which we won't be able to see because I'm too busy. Okay, I've just stopped on the road up to Chesthill Estate where Lucy stayed, and I spotted this lovely pool which I'm going to explore. Lovely spot of the world. Nice bit of fast water, big slow pool. Already seen a rise there. Some insect life happening. And up in the distance, some more fast water. I've got a boathouse here. So I'll need to ask, there's a fish jumping. Lovely. Okay. This is beautiful. And we'll see if it's within the property of Chesthill Estate, and if that's the case then I'll try and get permission to fish here and to film here. It's a lovely stretch of water, Jane.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
And what's the name of the river?
It's the Lyon, and this is the Bridge Pool.
The Bridge Pool?
The Bridge Pool.
Okay.
And they have quite obviously, because of the bridge.
Yeah. But duh.
Now I'm not going to get involved in this.
No, you're not involved in it at all.
Okay.
Jane. This is Jane from Chesthill Estate. This is basically where we're going to be able to shoot the Big Sky. I dropped a little fly in the water. I caught a nice little brownie, about a pound.
I'm in.
What I want to do now is really concentrate on getting my actor to cast our line, and hopefully we can get into that active water and get him into his first fish and get that natural reaction on his face. I'm quite excited about it, but it's quite a stunning place.